Disc brakes. I'm not 100% sold on them yet myself. I've been using them for the last couple months. Performance-wise, they're great. I mean, always stop when I need to stop. Dry, wet, they work. They do the job. They do what they're meant to do. The downsides to disc brakes, the constant rubbing, the potential for mechanicals, the overheating, the discs becoming a bit warped when you're on a descent for longer than sort of 5-10 minutes of constant braking. Personally, I just don't think the technology is quite where it needs to be yet for road cycling. I think that the distance between the disc and the rotors is still just too narrow. So you're going to get that rubbing, you're going to get one piston that fires more than another, you're going to get these little issues. I don't think the pistons quite retract quite the way they're meant to be all the time. Quite often it will work on the stand, when the mechanic sorts it out, but then once you get onto the road, it's a different story. I accept that's the direction the industry wants to go. We as bike riders are going to have to adapt, learn to use them, and I think if you're not on disc brakes already, it's only a matter of time until you're made obsolete in a way and forced onto them.